gospel while traveling this sod, I will give on. I will finish the race I've begun. I will live my life to lift the name of Christ. For God, I will carry the light, telling the world of His Son's sacrifice. Amazed of His unfailing care, I bow on my knees in prayer, sharing the gospel while traveling this sod, I will give on.
We're so glad to be able to be here with you this evening and just sing the truth of God's word. And like that last song says, for God, everything we do and say and how we act and how we treat others should be for Christ. And we're going to continue singing, and I hope the message of the songs are able to reach out and just be able to touch your hearts. But before we do that, we're just going to take a few seconds to introduce ourselves so you guys can get to know us a little better. My name is Peyton Talley, and I am all the way from Tampa, Florida, and I'm a senior studying interdisciplinary studies.
I am from South Louisiana. I'm a junior studying accounting, and my name is Evan Gott.
Hello, everyone. My name is Yesung Kim, and I also do go by Carl. I'm all the way from South Korea, and I am a senior studying music education.
I'm a junior in the middle of a cybersecurity degree. My name is Titus Moore, and I'm also from Tampa, Florida.
I'm all the way from the hot and dry city of Phoenix, Arizona. My name is Stephen Roy, and I'm currently a senior business management major. The next song that we'll be singing for you calls us to praise God, and it's called How Can I Keep From Singing? I hope you enjoy it.
There is an endless song echoes in my soul. I hear the music ring. And though the storms may come, I am holding on to the rock I cling. How can I keep from singing your praise? How can I ever say enough? How amazing is your love? How can I keep from shouting your name? I know I am loved by a king, and it makes my heart want to sing. I will lift my eyes in the darkest night, for I know my Savior lives. And I will walk with you, knowing you'll see me through and sing the songs you give. How can I keep from singing your praise? How can I ever say enough? How amazing is your love? How can I keep from shouting your name? I know I am loved by a king, and it makes my heart want to sing.
I can sing in the troubled time, sing when I win. I can sing when I lose my step and I fall down again. I can sing because you pick me up, sing because you're there. I can sing because you hear me, Lord, when I call to you in prayer. I can sing with my last breath, sing for I know that I'll sing with the angels and the saints around the throne. How can I keep from singing your praise? How can I ever say enough? How amazing is your love? How can I keep from shouting your name? I know I am loved by a king, and it makes my heart. I am loved by a king, and it makes my heart sing.
One thing that God has been teaching me in the last couple years at college is to always depend on Him. I remember a couple of years ago during the 2020, the COVID year, as many of you would remember, our family went through a very significant financial struggle. And I remember thinking and praying to God, honestly saying, God, how is everything happening? How are all of these happening if you are still sovereign, if you are in control? But again, God provided for our family very miraculously. And I remember God is always there for us and we can depend on him. And as Christians, I believe that we are commanded to walk by faith each and every day of our lives.
Sight. We'll
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, that is definitely one of my favorite songs. And I love the message of that song, like Yesung talked about, how it talks about every Christian needing to have that faith each and every single day of their lives. But I don't know about you guys, but I am very thankful that my faith began somewhere, that it started one day. For me, it was a day when I was 5 years old. It was right after family devotions one night. I remember because my dad was packing up, and my sister and I, like I said, I was five, so my sister, she would have been six. We were supposed to be going to bed, but instead we were sitting up in her room, just playing around, playing with different toys and things, you know, things like that. And I remember as we were playing, we were both, you know, very busy looking down at what we were doing. And without even looking up, my sister, Caitlin, says to me, yeah, you're going to go to hell one day. I don't know what I did. I guess she just wanted to get that message across. And so as a five-year-old, that was very upsetting. And hell was not a place I wanted to go. So naturally, I started crying. And then I run back out to the living room where Dad is still putting away stuff from family devotions. And I said, Dad, Caitlin just told me I'm going to hell. What do I do? How do I fix this? How can I not go to hell? And so after my dad calmed me down, you know, stopped the tears and everything like that, he picked me up and he put me on his knee and he led me through John 3:16. Hopefully a lot of you guys know that verse. It says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish but have everlasting life." And my dad led me through that verse and explained it in a way that even a five-year-old little boy could understand, how Christ came down from heaven and died on the cross for my sins. And it was that night that I trusted Christ as my personal Savior.
I was burdened down with sin. No happiness was found within. I never knew the meaning of joy down in my soul. When at last I finally knelt, contentment filled my soul like I'd never felt. Heaven came down, there was glory all around when he saved my soul.
I remember the day.
I remember the day.
When the Lord saved me.
When the Lord saved me.
All heaven came down.
All heaven came down.
I was happy and free.
I was happy and free.
Glory filled my soul.
Glory filled my soul. For I knew the Lord had made me whole. I shall never forget the day when the Lord saved me. Now a life of peacefulness deep within my heart abides since the day that Jesus took my sins away.
And to heaven
I will go to spend the endless ages while they ever roll, praising his name for the glorious day that he saved my soul.
I remember the day.
I remember the day.
When the Lord saved me.
When the Lord saved me.
All heaven came down.
All heaven came down.
I was happy and free.
I was happy and free.
Glory filled my soul.
Glory filled my soul. For I knew the Lord had made me whole. I shall never forget the day when the Lord saved me. I remember the day when the Lord saved me. All heaven came down.
I was happy and free.
I was happy and free.
Glory filled my soul.
Glory filled my soul. For I knew the Lord had made me whole. I shall never forget the day. Oh, what a wonderful, wonderful day. I shall never forget the day when the Lord saved me. He saved me.
Well, that last song, and really all those songs before it, talk about who God is and what he's done for us. And this last song that we want to sing for you talks about our response, what our desire should be. It should be to glorify God and to give him everything, to stay true to him, because he has been true to us.
That have come my way, and though I don't understand.
your heart, I need your love. Send your holy power from above. I will stay true, though sometimes I falter. I will pour out my heart to you at this altar I make.
I will not forsake.
I will be true.
If through the trials you send, your glory may be seen, then, dear Lord, please give me strength and grace to rise anew. You are the potter and I am the clay. Mold me and make me in your own way, and in your fire, purify and refine me, so that I may your vessel be, a holy vessel be. Lord, I need your heart, I need your love. Send your holy power from above. I will stay true, though sometimes I falter. I will pour out my heart to you. At this altar I make, I will not forsake. Lord, I need your heart, I need your love. Send your holy power from above. I will stay true, though sometimes I falter. I will pour out my heart to you. At this altar I make, I will not forsake. I will be true, I will be true.